happy birthday, Grimace. We're gonna be trying a shake. Happy birthday, Grimace. This one's for you. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Grimace. This one's for you.
Wow.
It kind of tastes like blueberry.
Happy birthday, Grimace. We're going to try your shake. Let's try.
Oh my, my sister's YouTube plaque just came in, so let's go give it to her.
It came in and there, you got your YouTube plaque.
No way.
Open it.
Shut up.
You already shut opened up. It?
I just took a peek. Open it.
I'm so jealous.
Silver? Throw up.
Are you excited?
Are you jealous?
I am.
100,000 subscribers.
And
100,000 dollars. My plaque. It's so cute.
Yeah, it is really cute. Try getting this.
Can you just leave me alone?
Behind the scenes of my Grimace video.
All right, let's get this video set up. Okay, all right.
What are you doing?
Ready?
What?
Let it come out of your mouth. See what, Sammy, shut up. Like, Jesus.
Let's go. I'm ready.
I've been ready. You've been on the phone for 5 hours.
Oh my God.
It wasn't us.
Who did that?
Grimace.
Why? Like, why your house? Why? Why? Not a book.
And somehow I convinced her to do the trend.
Well, that's good.
That's good.
What?
That's a one.
Okay, now have it in your mouth, but it has to be coming out of your mouth.
Every Arab mom, when they have sunflower seeds,
it's my little sister's first time flying first class, so let's see how they are doing.
What the freak is my rig twist? I want to whine.
What?
I could literally watch any movie in the world.
Oh, this is the good life.
Can I do the champagne, please?
What the freak?
It's too bright. Can you close the blinds?
Sure.
No, the rich life.
Don't hit me hard.
I cannot wait to hit you.
Stop.
3, 2, 1.
I'm humble. You better give me a chance. I'm gonna sing the lyrics. Stop.
Alright. 3.
A Millie.
She got it. If you guys hit me right away, I'm gonna be very pissed because I know all these lyrics. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you want it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss a chance to blow. Woo!
Do not hit me hard. I just did my makeup.
Okay. You don't want it to come off?
Gaga goosebumps!
Nope.
Put your polos down, I got this.
Alright, let's see. Go. I cannot wait to hear.
That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hands. One more time for okay. I know.
We get it, bro.
When your other siblings aren't in on the secret handshake.
It's all cinnamon.
That's literally the cinnamon challenge.
We're done.
My family reacts to my music video.
You look stupid as fuck out here, bro. Get a life, man. Fuck y'all, bro.
Are you getting bullied?
Oh, shoot. Punch him again.
Dude, are you serious?
You can't hit back.
That's it? Just one punch?
Okay, wait. Whose voice is this?
It's mine.
Okay, you sound like a gorilla. That's not your voice.
What, motherfucker? What, huh?
Who's this guy? Why he's hitting you and you're standing like a small chicken?
Mom, it's a
you want me to get him?
Mom, press play. It's what? Just a music video. Press play.
Come on, you can't hit back.
Okay, I'm locked in this bitch. I slay.
What?
Get them chopsticks.
Since when you become a gangster, honey?
Are you answering or hanging up?
All right, Seymour, are you answering or are you hanging up?
Let's see.
Your ex?
I don't have one.
Seba, you have an ex? Sophie wasn't wearing makeup, so now she's wearing these big glasses. Are you answering or hanging up?
Answering,
yeah,
for sure.
Yeah, we know. Nobody ever calls my phone, so this filter kind of gets me excited. Laziness is calling you. Do I answer, Mom?
No!
All right, Mom, are you going to answer or are you going to hang up?
Laundry.
Hell no.
God.
What are you doing, Mom?
Laundry, Karim. I always do laundry.
So Sabi hasn't been in my videos in months because she forgot I was her brother. So
no, because he's been mean to me.
No, I freaking haven't, bro. Anyway, we're going to be testing out Sabi's memory, all right?
My memory is beautiful. It's just
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember it.
Okay, I got it. Remember the time you used to wear diapers till you were like 15?
Why are we talking about that?
Just
focus on the numbers,
Sabi. Memories.
So that's a hard one.
Shoot.
Dang!
Oh,
okay,
I didn't even know.
Look,
okay. Look.
Oh
my God.
No way she gets this. No.
It's not a big deal.
Yeah, you told them I wear diapers.
Okay, then delete the video.
No, I don't want it. I need to post something. No, you're just stupid. You're annoying.
Cutting a $100 bill in front of my mom.
Mom, remember I borrowed 50 bucks from you and I told you I'd pay you back?
Yes.
Do you have change for 100?
No, but I'll take the 100.
Chill. I have an idea. What? I can just do this.
What are you doing? Oh my God. Why? Why did that?
Because 50, 50, 100. We're even.
Oh yeah, 50 and 50. It's 100. Wow. Yes, and we're even.
I just got my wisdom tooth taken out. I could barely talk. Look at this thing. Let's go get my family's reaction.
Sara, look at my wisdom tooth.
Oh my God, that's disgusting. Get it away. Ew, that came out of your mouth.
Sophie, look at my wisdom tooth. Seema, you want to see something really gross?
What?
Check this out.
What is that?
My wisdom tooth.
What's a wisdom tooth?
This will grow in you, and when you get older, you have to take this out.
I have to take that out when I'm older?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh my God. Ew!
So they say whoever could complete the pattern is smarter.
I'm definitely beating you at this.
Okay, let's see. All right, I'm gonna go first. You gotta get to the exit. Oh shoot, I think I messed up already.
You suck.
Dude, no! I messed up!
It's so easy, watch. How do you get this?
It's not easy at all. Yeah, there's no way you get it your first try either.
It is, watch. Oh my God, dude. How do you suck that bad?
When you let your little sisters do all the yard work.
Poor Seema, bro. She can't even lift this thing.
Why are we going so fast? Dude, why are we going so fast?
Oh my God, you guys are idiots!
Time to show them how it's done.
Team, 3, 2, 1, lift. One more time. 3, 2, 1, lift.
We can't take this again.
Should we give up?
No, let's try one more time.
3, 2, 1, lift. So we did my family's red flags. Now we're going to do their green flags. All right, we're going to see what Sophie's green flags are. All right, Sophie, what do you think? We're okay being single? Damn, that's a lonely life. Beautiful hair?
I do have beautiful hair.
It's kind of oily. Emotionally available. What does that mean?
Don't care.
What are Seema's green flags? Look, let's see what they are. Unique personality.
Yep, that's correct.
It is kind of unique. Short queen.
What?
True.
Tall and skinny.
Set goals.
Yeah, all of them are right. I'm beautiful.
All right, I'll be honest with you guys. If these green flags are true, I'll let you know. Like, I'm not going to lie. Is a keeper. I mean, just ask every girl. What, mama? These are all right. Mom, remember the red flag says you fart a lot? Let's see what the green flag say. Not in a cult.
What that mean?
Name ends in an A. N-I-N-A. It does. Mm-hmm. And doesn't hold back. Yeah, you don't hold back. You'll say anything on your mind, right?
Yes, I'm dumb.
So we did my family's red flags. Now we're going to do their green flags. All right, we're going to see what Sophie's green flags are. All right, Sophie, what do you think? We're okay being single? Damn, that's a lonely life. Beautiful hair?
I do have beautiful hair.
It's kind of oily. Emotionally available. What does that mean?
Don't care.
What are Seema's green flags? Look, let's see what they are. Unique personality.
Yep, that's correct.
It is kind of unique. Short queen.
What?
True.
Tall and skinny.
Set goals.
Yeah, all of them are right. I'm beautiful.
All right, I'll be honest with you guys. If these green flags are true, I'll let you know. Like, I'm not going to lie. Is a keeper. I mean, just ask every girl. What, mama? These are all right. Mom, remember the red flag says you fart a lot? Let's see what the green flag say. Not in a cult.
What that mean?
Name ends in an A. N-I-N-A. It does. Mm-hmm. And doesn't hold back. Yeah, you don't hold back. You'll say anything on your mind, right?
Yes, I'm dumb.
So today I picked up my little sister from school, but what she doesn't know is I went to Chick-fil-A before and set up a nice lunch for when she gets home.
So hungry.
I got you something.
What?
Close your eyes. Keep walking and open.
Oh, this looks so good. Thank you. Can't wait to take a bite.
What?
I'm fasting.
What the freak? Anna Abuka of a scholarship. I don't give a shit about your scholarship.
Stop.
What shark attack?
I have to get a scholarship. I have to get
okay.
So that's when my mom picked up bartending and prostitution. She was working double shift.
What?
I can't tell you, but I made you a reservation. Who's calling you?
No, let me see.
Put on speaker.
Hello?
Hello, I'm calling about the reservation you have with us tomorrow at 8 p.m.
Oh, okay. Where?
We're going to call for our birthday dinner at 8 p.m., so we reserved you at our local McDonald's.
What? What is the place?
It is going to be at the local McDonald's near your house.
Okay. Thank you.
Why'd you hang up?
You make me a reservation in McDonald's? Are you playing games with me?
You said fancy!
I am a 5 years old, you take me to McDonald's?
You said fancy! I just got my wisdom tooth taken out. I could barely talk. Look at this thing. Let's go get my family's reaction.
Sara, look at my wisdom tooth.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. Get it away. Ew, that came out of your mouth?
Sophie, look at my wisdom tooth. Seema, you want to see something really gross?
What?
Check this out.
What is that?
My wisdom tooth.
What's a wisdom tooth?
This will grow in you, and when you get older, you have to take this out.
I have to take that out when I'm older?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh my god. Ew!
When doing laundry, everyone knows you can't mix white clothes with something red, or else your clothes will turn pink. But my sister didn't know
that. Seema, you know how to do laundry?
Yeah, obviously.
Alright, I'm just asking.
I'm not dumb.
The clothes are literally pink now.
What the heck? Why are my clothes pink?
You stupid.
What? My clothes are pink. I threw them in and they were white.
I asked you if you knew what you were doing, Seema.
No, you did something, didn't
I? I didn't do anything. Take a girl to a gas station and she'll just take selfies. What are you doing, bro? Are you... Sappy!
Sorry.
Are you an idiot?
There's literally gas all over me.
It's not a big deal.
It is a big deal!
Why it smells like gas? Shit! I left the stove on.
When you try stealing your sibling's charger while they're sleeping.
What are you doing?
I know you're not blind, dummy.
Oh, I was just looking for something. Good night.
My charger!
Oh my god, don't my head? Oh no way, shame on me.
Sorry! I don't think that's what she... Never mind.
Bruh.
Why are my clothes pink?
You stupid. What?
My clothes are pink. I threw them in and they were white.
I asked you if you knew what you were doing, Seema.
No, you did something, didn't
I? I didn't do anything. Take a girl to a gas station and she'll just take selfies. What are you doing, bro? Are you... Sappy!
Sorry.
Are you an idiot?
There's...
Why you? You look happy.
Do not. I swear to God, if you do it, I swear to God, I'll be so.
You look so happy though.
I'm not happy.
What would you do if I broke this glass?
I swear to God, Karim, you're gonna give me heart attack.
But you look so happy.
No, I'm not.
Mom, do you have a picture of yourself?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
Why? Why you wanna see my picture, Karim?
Look at your picture through my phone, okay?
What? Oh my God. What the heck? What did you do, Karim?
What?
That's so scary. Oh my god, I'm moving. My eyes moving.
I said I was in a bad mood, so you picked up what?
Three different types of cheeses. Smoked Gouda, regular Gouda, and Fontina. Just so you have options. Then I got you some string cheese, SpongeBob edition, so it's more fun. Then in case you didn't want real cheese, I got you cheese in corn form. Some easy cheesy, in case you just want to spray it in your mouth.
Easy cheese.
Easy cheesy. A whole thing of queso, just for you.
How am I gonna eat the queso?
I got a spoon. I saved the best for last.
What?
Shredded cheese, baby. The lanes I'd go to make you happy. Like spending $75 on cheese.
So today I decided to do the upside down prank on my mom. Now I did this in the past, so instead of milk, I decided to put money in the upside down cup. I did it and finished everything up, and then I realized that, wait, it's pretty obvious to tell which one's upside down. So I had to grab two identical cups and repeat the whole process.
Okay, mom, so today we're gonna test try the coffee. Are you ready?
Okay, sprinkle.
You want sprinkles?
Yes.
Okay,
Here.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Why'd you switch the cups?
Because I'm not stupid!
Well, this is what you were supposed to get.
What the freak?
You're not taking it?
No, I won't.
Give
it to me. No! Like,
you're going to rip that one. Why
you look happy?
Do not. I swear to God, if you do it, I swear to God, I'll be so.
You look so happy though.
I'm not happy.
What would you do if I broke this glass?
Every morning, my mom wakes up around 6 a.m., makes my little sisters lunch, and takes them to school. Once she gets back home, she jumps back into bed again. So I thought it'd be funny if I woke her up and told her that she's late for school.
Mom. Mama. Mom!
What?
You're late.
What? Late for what?
School, it's 7. You're late to school. Get up.
Oh my God. Yes. I'm late. What happened?
Come on.
Wait a minute. I'm not in school.
My mom's eating chocolate and whipped cream for breakfast, so we're going to pass her fruit and see if we could get her to eat healthier.
How is it, Mom? Very good. That's your breakfast? Are you sure?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Maybe add some strawberries on top. Make it healthy.
No, that's fattening.
You know what they say, Mom. One apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, let's try.
Mom. No!
I told my mom I'm taking my little sister on a hike, but I photoshopped her on a mountain and sent it to my mom.
She's going to be so mad.
What the freak? What she's doing on the top of the hill? Kareem, you told me you're going hiking and getting smoothie, not skydiving. What the heck? Get her ass down right now. Okay, don't forget to get me wheat bread and milk and some eggs on the way back. Okay.
My sister's throwing a party, but she seems a little stressed out.
Dude, I need drinks.
Drinks?
I need to make my party lit.
Sima, what? Mom, you know Sima wants drinks for her party?
What drink?
I don't know. She said she wants to make it lit.
What?
Ask her. Ask her.
Sima!
Whoa, no, no,
come here. I want to talk to you.
What?
Come here.
Hurry, what?
What hurry? I heard you want drink for your party.
Yeah, I want to have fun. Why not?
What the freak? You want drink for your party? Are you kidding?
I can't have Capri Sun.
I have like 5 sisters, so we're gonna use this filter on them. We're gonna see what kind of girl Serene is.
I'm the best kind of girl. I'm like smart, caring, kind.
You're also cute.
I'm also cute.
What type of girl is Sophie?
Dude, I don't wanna do this.
You're gonna do it. Describe yourself, Sophie.
I'm amazing. I'm perfect.
You're also lazy. Yeah, true.
What type of girl are you, Sima?
Smart, kind, funny, amazing.
Okay,
perfect,
chill.
Adorable.
And
the smartest.
Dirty. You what? Are dirty. Go clean your room.
What type of girl are you, Mom?
I don't know. Maybe nice.
Is that it? Oh, you are kind.
Oh, thank you.
We got my mom cleaning the glass. It looks pretty clean. I think you missed a spot, though.
Come.
What's cooking, Mom?
Last one.
Let's see it. Oh!
I'm sorry. So I just microwaved this potato and it's actually a hot potato now. So let's go get Sima. Have you ever played hot potato?
Yeah, why?
Okay, catch.
I'm dead. Oh my God.
What are you doing?
What is this? You're drinking? You're drunk? This is haram. We don't do that. Don't do that.
Be chill.
Chill. No, I'm not going to freak out of my face. You know, I'm not a book house.
Saving for the future?
So you're sort of like a spokesperson.
Why you turned it off?
I didn't.
We interrupt your programming. This is a national emergency.
What?
Important instructions will follow.
What emergency?
I was just recording the commercial.
Oh my God. What is this? This is emergency.
This message is transmitted at the request of the United States Office of Civil Defense. The North American Aerospace Defense Command detected 3 ICBMs launched from North Korea.
What?
The first missile
what does that mean?
North Korea is coming to our house.
California area within 2 hours.
2 hours?
That's what they're saying. Oh my God. Let's leave the country.
My mom was throwing out all this junk food so she could focus on her diet. She was putting it in this brown box and she walked outside with it, which I found really sus, and then she said this.
I'm going on a walk, Kareem. Don't call me, don't bother me.
Okay. So I decided to follow her and see what she's up to.
Is that the box? Oh my god, she's trying to look for me. What is she doing? Is it the Oreos? Mom, what are you doing?
What the freak? What you doing here?
Sabby right here is one of my slowest sisters physically and mentally, so we're gonna see how well she does at this filter.
No, I'm not.
Just tap the numbers in order as fast as you can. Ready? Go.
Okay, wait, hold on. One.
It's right there, two.
Oh. They don't have a three.
Under 10.
Oh, there it is.
Wait. Four is right.
They're missing numbers.
Five is right there, dude. Oh. Six.
Where?
Sabby.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, come on. Eight. Nine is on the top of your forehead. 10, just get 10. Just it's on your note. Okay, we're good. Just find the 11.
Hold on, they're tricky. They're like,
no one's tricking you. Right now, my mom's getting ready to leave the house, and we're gonna prank her with that little message filter. Let's get it. What are you getting ready for, Mom? The fans want to know.
What's your business?
Oh shoot.
Who's texting you?
Nothing. It's a friend.
Who's Jessica?
It's a friend.
Let me see.
Okay.
Let me know when your mom leaves, so I'll come over. What?
No, it's just a
what
joke.
The freak? Why your arse? Why your arse? You know what?
What are you doing?
I'm not leaving. Tell Jessica to come meet me. Come, Jessica. Come.
Doing things that don't make sense in front of my mom.
It's so cute. Look at this one. Look at this. What did you do?
I want to wash this.
What the freak? What's going on? Is it the International Idiot Day today? Bruh. You're celebrating, honey, your idiot day? Or is that you every day? Idiot!
My sister officially moved out into a new apartment and it's stressing me out.
Saying who's gonna do the dishes at home?
Why are you here? Leave!
So I came up with a solution and now I'm moving in with it.
So where should I move my stuff?
No, get out. That's enough. Get out. Seriously.
Are you sure?
Just come in. Trust me. Come in.
Okay, seriously,
what
are you leaving?
What's up?
Get out!
Bruh.
She can't be serious right now.
What? What, Mom?
Oh my god. Can you take this car out from here? Who put it behind my car?
Mom, you have so much space to get
out. No, I don't have any space.
Look at all this space. You got it, Mom. Just reverse.
Slowly,
just look at the mirrors.
I can't, honey. Carlos, come. You do it.
Are you serious?
Yes. Oh my god, he think he's a genius. He's gonna take it out. This is so small. Very narrow place. Oh my god, these people, they're so dumb. I cannot believe you. Dumb. What the freak? Oh my god.
Are you happy, Mom?
Never mind. Wow, that's awesome, honey.
Knocking prank.
What is this?
What?
I heard knocking.
No, I didn't hear anything.
No, I heard. What the freak?
Mama, I think it's just a speaker. It's the volume.
Somebody in the trunk?
No, the music.
Are you in trouble?
No, what are you talking about? It's a...
Oh my God, Kareem.
What are you doing?
I'll handle it.
What are you doing?
I know. I've done this before.
What?
Let me see.
What are you doing? Mama, what are you doing?
I told my sister to copy me.
What's in your hair?
What?
Your hair.
What is that? Do I have lice? Is this lice?
No!
You're not. Why you? You look happy!
Do not! I swear to God, if you do it, I swear to God, I'll be so.
You look so happy though.
I'm not happy!
What would you do if I broke this glass?
I swear to God, Kareem, you're gonna give me.
My sister was tanning, so when she came inside, I asked her if I could take a photo.
Let me take a photo of you real quick.
Why?
It's just for Snapchat, just smile.
I took that photo, it made her absolutely orange, so let's go get her reaction.
Simo, where are you going?
Back outside to tan.
Are you sure you wanna go tan, dude? Look at this photo I took of you.
Ew!
Oh my god! I look like a hot dog! What? How do I untan?
Mom, are you serious? We're going to a funeral. Why do you have a hookah?
Shut up, Kareem. Shut the freak.
Are you, Mom, right now. A hookah?
We're late. Let's go.
Oh my god. Kanye West just won.
Who?
He's the new president, Kanye West.
Who?
Kanye West.
Who's Kanye West?
Kanye West, Kim Kardashian's husband.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Is he the one he sings? Savage love. Get somebody, get somebody. That's awesome.
My sister's throwing a party, but she seems a little stressed out.
Dude, I need drinks.
Drinks?
I need to make my party lit.
Sima, what? Mom, you know Sima wants drinks for her party?
What drink?
I don't know. She said she wants to make it lit.
What lit?
Ask her. Ask her.
Sima! Sima!
Oh, no,
no, come here. I want to talk to you.
What?
Come here.
Hurry, what?
What, hurry? I heard you want drink for your party.
Yeah, I want to have fun. Why not?
What the freak? You want drink for your party? Are you kidding?
I can't have Capri Sun.
We're gonna see who knows their flags the best.
Didn't you drop out of school?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going first. Côte de Lavore.
What?
Oh, wow. Are you serious?
Like, Kenny's pissing me off. UAE. Easy. It's not working, Kenny. It's not working. He's getting so
Dude,
angry
do it
at
right.
me.
It's not even. She's doing it right.
Jesus. Ireland.
Why do you get all the easy ones?
That, oh,
okay,
shoot.
You're done. Honestly, Sophie's the dumbest
one. Come on,
Sophie,
you know this one.
Nigeria.
Dude, get your head in it. There you go.
Because you're telling us to
Andorra,
say that.
Andorra. Where's that? Okay. So stupid.
Culture is literally breaking our necks. Mexico, that's so easy.
Nigeria.
Good
okay.
job.
Seema's Rwanda. Actually the smartest. How did you know that?
Ireland.
Okay, oh, okay.
Scotland.
Okay, she won. I got that one wrong. Okay.
Teaching my little sister Arabic.
Seema, today I'm teaching you Arabic.
I already know Arabic.
Okay, show me.
Ya nana buk.
No. Repeat after me. Assalamu alaikum. Ana ismi Seema.
Assalamu alaikum. Ya na na
no, no!
Wait, stay here.
Where are you going? Open up, Sima. Oh my God, not the shirt. Are you serious?
Wait, I got it.
Show me.
Assalamu alaikum.
Okay.
Ya na na buk.
No!
Wait. Ars.
So every morning I jump into my pool from my Woo! Cliff. But lately my mom's been getting mad at me.
Yes, I'm mad, Karim. You cannot jump every day from the top. This is very dangerous. I told you many times.
Okay, I won't do it. I promise I won't do it.
Okay, promise.
But you already know I jumped in right after. And this was her reaction. What are you wearing?
Don't worry about it. Did you jump?
No, I didn't jump.
Are you sure?
Yes, I did not jump.
Okay, I'm going to watch your story.
Don't do it.
Okay, promise.
I promise. I'm sorry. Sorry, Mama.
Oh my God. You jumped again, Karim? Who do you think you are? Spider-Man? Batman?
Happy birthday, Seema. This one's for you. I've never done this before in my life.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Happy birthday, Seema. This one's for you.
Oh. You suck.
Happy birthday, Seema. This one's for you.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Bro, how you can stupid. You not hit it? What are you doing?
Happy birthday, Seema. This one's actually for you.
Wow, that was sexy.
What?
Helping my mom zip her dress.
Help me with this. Zipping it up.
Zipper it up?
Yeah. Try!
Mom, you need to lose weight.
Try your best!
I think you need a bigger size, Mom.
My mom was getting her makeup done, so I decided
mom,
to do this.
You look so pretty. You want me to take a photo of you?
Really? How does it look?
Here, smile.
Is it nice? Smile. You like it?
Okay, yeah, it looks really good.
Show me.
Check it out.
What the freak?
What?
What is this? No, I can't. I didn't ask like this. No, that's too much. No. I don't want you to finish it. No, I'm not paying for this shit. No, I'm sorry. I have
Mom, it was a joke.
My mom told my sister to read with her.
What are you doing, Seema?
Nothing, I'm reading.
You're what?
I'm reading.
What she's doing?
I'm reading.
You reading?
Yeah.
Stand up.
Okay.
I see light. What is behind your back? Show me. You still have your phone? Give it to me.
Close your eyes. Now pretend you're blind and you want a sandwich. How are you going to ask for one?
Can I get a sandwich?
You know this one?
I'm not dumb.
Close your eyes. If you're blind and you want a sandwich, how are you going to ask for one? Yeah, okay. Let's say you want to call an Uber. How are you going to ask for one?
Oh. Wow, this is hard.
Okay, good, good.
Let's say you want ice cream. How are you gonna ask for one? Mom, you're blind and not deaf. You can just talk.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So yeah, obviously they're just like mad jealous that like they can't.
Are you wearing a wig?
Is that a wig?
It looks like a wig.
Well, because it is a wig! And I'm cancer free!
Slay the king!
So Sophie has her driver's test today and she's definitely gonna fail.
No, I'm not.
So we're gonna see how good she's driving with this TikTok filter. So I'm just gonna say it right now. I'm the best driver in my family. The worst one is Savvy. Look, I'll literally just swerve. Don't hit a car.
Dude, if only you drove like that in real life.
I'm not gonna crash. It is so easy. Look at this. Done. Honestly.
Crashed a million times.
I've never crashed. You literally hit a parked car, Savvy.
I've been practicing. I'm definitely confident.
Competent?
What? That wasn't my fault.
FaceTiming my family and telling them I love you.
What?
I said I love you.
Ew, bye. What?
I love you.
What?
Sophie, what are you doing, bro? Hey, Mom.
Hi, Gary.
I love you.
Okay, go ask your dad, honey.
What?
Eid is a celebration after Ramadan where we celebrate and get money. Eid is like Christmas for Arabs, right?
Eid is the early of the two official holidays celebrated within Islam.
Eid is seeing if this still works. Mama?
Thank you.
My sisters react to our mom getting verified.
Look. Why is she verified?
Sada, you know Mama's verified on Instagram?
What? She is?
Yeah.
Why the heck is Mama verified on Instagram? I don't get it.
Is that really just verifying anyone these days?
Sima, you know Mama's verified on Instagram?
Let me see.
Look at this.
Well, that's $15 a month.
My sister was playing on the VR and she has no idea I'm in front of her, so I decided to surprise her with this. Am I the only one fasting today? What's going on?
Girl problems.
What? Girl problems?
Girl problems.
Ew.
Girl problem, honey.